hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. We lift up our voice like a trumpet. We sound an alarm. Glory, majesty, and honor to the one that sits on the throne. Now, Father, we understand that we're living in the last days. You said perilous times would come. Mothers would be against daughters and sons against fathers. You said there would be two in the house. One would be taken and one would be left. We understand that the rapture and the time of your coming is drawing nigh. You said when we see wars, hear rumors of wars, see devastations and earthquakes in difficult places, you admonished us to stand in the holy place. So we're standing in the holy place. We're standing in the gap. We got the world on our shoulder. But we believe we can have the greater power. We believe that the greater power is residing in us. Therefore, we rebuke the spirit of terrorism. How dare you, Satan, try to terrorize God's people? We speak to you, enemy of our soul, trying to make us afraid, trying to have us scared and fearful. We speak to you, oh demon of terror. We command you, lay down your weapons and flee. For God has given us authority to walk all over you. We gon' live and not die. 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 We believe the report of the Lord. We believe the report of the Lord. Satan, you're defeated. Satan, you're defeated. You are defeated. You have no power. Though the heathen rage, you will give us peace and safety. We pray for our brothers and sisters on foreign soil. Remember the Christians in the Middle East who are calling on the name of the Lord with their lives in danger. But we speak what Paul spoke. For us to live is Christ. To die would be to our advantage. Bless every martyred soul. Every martyred soul in the Middle East. Comfort your people. Cover them with the blood. Put a hedge of protection around your people. Make the devil go another way. We speak to any religious order that comes against the Christian order. We command you to be destroyed. We command you to be destroyed. Any religious order, any religious organization, any religious association, any religious denomination that comes against the name of Christ, we destroy you now. We destroy you now. We cancel you out. The Lord is the Lord of the universe. He's the Lord of hosts. He is the great I am. There's none like unto him. Protect your people. A blood covering over Christians on every foreign soil. A blood covering on Christians in every foreign soil. Remember the Christians in Africa. Hold up the Christians in Africa. Remember the Christians in Syria. Hold up the believers in Syria. Remember the Christians in Egypt. Hold up the hand of the Christians in Egypt. Remember the Christians in Russia. Hold up the hands of the Christians in Russia. Remember the Christians in Iran and Iraq. Hold up the hands of the Christians in Iran and Iraq. Remember the Christians in Ethiopia. Hold up the hands of your people in Ethiopia. Every country, every foreign nation, hold up their hands. Strengthen them now. Allow them to know that they got sisters and brothers who are calling their names before God. We thank you now for salvation that's going to come. For your word declares, where sin abounds, grace doth that much more abound. Thank you for your abounding grace. Thank you for your abundance in grace. Thank you for grace that we could never earn. Thank you for grace and mercy that has fallen over this land. And Satan, we talk to you. We're not afraid to talk to you. Whatever form you form yourself in, we speak to you. Whatever spirit you have unleashed out upon your world, we speak to you. For every spirit that you have sent, north, south, east, and west, we command them to fail. 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 Every power, every principality, every demon, we declare, you will fail. No weapon formed against your people will prosper. Every tongue that rises against us, you will condemn. For the Lord is our shepherd. The Lord is our shepherd, our guide and our keeper. We thank you for this world. You hear us, Satan? We thank God for this world. You will never destroy his world. You will never destroy his world. You will never destroy his world. You will never destroy the Lord's world. You will never destroy it.